hello everyone, what's my chum? Did another kidnapping video.
Neither Pete nor Phil was really cut out for running, though. They got picked up at the end of town and hanged the next day. Which seemed harsh.
Okay. Gonna find a place to go here. I go around that. I'll go ahead and get a thumbnail. We're gonna try to go this way. I'm trying to stay away from that bounty though. Yeah, I don't wanna go around that bounty. So, guys, that was a whale. It's not expecting what happened there, but that's okay. I mean, hey, I mean, it gave us something a little bit different. And that's a good idea. So. We're trying to be quiet as much as possible for these videos, guys. Guys, what we're doing is we're going to kind of try to stay moving like we're doing, because there's too many other players on the map right now. A lot of players don't understand what we're doing, and they're trying to interfere with what we're doing. We're going to try to stay moving, and we're going to try to stay out of the sight of other people. So if this video is her on the horse more, that's just the way it's going to have to be. Thank you. Alright guys, so this video is going to be a little bit different. She's going to stay on the horse mostly on this video. There's just way too many people around for us to do what we normally do. We're kind of trying to stay out of the line of everybody else. And we do this because we don't want her getting hurt. Gotta find a way down. I'm not going over there. We're trying to stay out of the line of sight for people. Alright guys, that's going to be it for today's video, the 30 minute video. Thank you for watching, thank you for everybody who's been subscribed to me, like, hope, channel, and we'll see you in the next video stream.